Like when somebody died back home, they used to have them in the house. They would keep the body in the house, and people would surround the body. And the person or the wife or the mother, whoever was the closest, they'd be going over the body crying, lamenting, for example. They would tear their hair down. They would tear their hair apart. But by the time the funeral was over, they have grieved. They really, and all the community would come and nourish this family by bringing food. And the men sat in one room through the night, and the woman would sit with the body. Okay, that's how it used to be.